Y vamos a ver el trailer de Ready Player One. Yo leí el libro de esta película y se ve bastante genial. Así que vamos a ver el trailer.
My name is Wade Watts. My dad picked that name because it sounded like a superhero's alter ego, like Peter Parker or Bruce Banner. But he died when I was a kid. My mom did. And I ended up here. Sitting here in my tiny corner of nowhere. There's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the Oasis. A whole virtual universe. People come to the Oasis for all the things they can do. But they stay because of all the things they can be.
Can you feel this?
Yeah. It's the only place that feels like I mean anything. The Oasis was the brainchild of James Halliday.
Hello. If you're watching this, I'm dead. I created a hidden object, an Easter egg. The first egg will inherit $500 billion and total control of the Oasis itself.
Who is this Parzival? And how the hell is he winning?
Find him. This isn't just a game. I'm talking about actual life and death.
The world's most important in the world. We're in control of the future.
Mejor dos tiempos. Bueno, entonces fue el trailer de Ready Player One. Se ve genial.